Stick jab again from Schultz. Jab to the Hightower. Cotaro seems to have a little more cut slow behind him now, but still just having trouble getting on the inside. He rushes forward and swings for the heavens. And Schultz just stamping his authority consistently here, dominating center ring. Pushing Kyotaro to the outside. Now Kyotaro with the overhand left, the bit so high, St. Peter got the back. You feel the frustration, Mike, creeping in now for Kyotaro.
Yeah, I mean, at this point, you know, his game plan is not working. Just circling is not working. Sammy's got his timing. Sammy's doing exactly what he does. And Kyotaro's really lost at this point. He really does not know what else to do.
Positive note to come out of this so far from a tournament perspective is that perhaps Kyotaro can take Sammy the distance here and maybe try and deplete his gas tank a little should he front up against a very fresh Peter Ertz in the semi-final. But the thing about Sammy, as we've seen over the years, Mike, is he just gets stronger as tournaments go on.
I was going to say, that's just wishful thinking. Sammy Shield has a never-ending gas tank. You know, Sammy Shield is a machine.
You see there, even with the tango, even with the pitch, Schultz has popped up that little short knee to the upper rib cage. Always working, Sammy Schultz.
I mean, Sammy Schultz, this is a training session for him. As a matter of fact, I saw highlights of his training sessions for this fight, and this is perfect. This is exactly what he was doing in training.
And Gunkers, a team from Golden Glory in Zuladen, Sammy does not train with the major Golden Glory gym, alongside Overeemore, Errol Zimmerman. Exclusively out in the sticks, yelling at trees, breaking locks. And the referee gives an official caution for Kyotaro for clinching.
Blocking sunlight for the villagers.
They are very pale in Swidlaren. And again, 2-3 jab, grounded by Sammy Schultz. He's taking four hits, the Miley Cyrus' bomb is Kyotaro here on the final round.
Kyotaro loves Holler, maybe 2 or 3 inches taller. He be laying those right hands, those left hooks, and that, you know, that adds a lot more, but he missed them due to size.
Mike, you've got to take your hat off if you're wearing a hat, though, to the tenacity and the fighting hard here of Kyotaro.
Most definitely. I mean, Kyotaro is game. You know, he's come prepared for his fight mentally and physically. He just seems to be failing in the game plan. I don't really know what their game plan was, but I think it was to come in and out. And it's just not happening. But, hey, he's fighting a four-time World Grand Prix champion and a favorite to become the fifth.
That's a final shot from Kyotaro. And that will be all. Sammy Schultz will advance to the semifinals to take on his hometown rival, Peter Ertz.
I want to take this time to send some shout-outs to my boys from Fairtex that are watching live this in San Jose, California, and my second family, my Strike Force family. My boys and girls are watching it, and their leader, your boss, actually, Scott Coker. I know he's watching it. Much love to you. I'm done. That's it.
As we see Kyotaro get airborne now and try and fire the Amethyst strike and a left hook, it was just desperation from Kyotaro as